Is there a way to deal with fire and ignite resistant targets in the explosive arrow build? Yes, actually. Every build has like something like that. Like for me, it's chaos and wither. What makes it a lot better is if you're just sitting there bitching and moaning the entire time. That's what I do. So I'm like, oh my god, this is so fucking stupid. And be like, fuck, dude, holy shit, will you die already? Oh my fucking god. And you just get used to repeating that. It makes the time go slightly faster.